Hey guys, Eric here with Austin Boats and Motors. I'm going to show you a Ranger. This is a model 1862 CC. That's a center console 18-foot boat. It's a new model for 2015. It's going to be featured in a white color, and it has a new rawhide interior. It's a special protective coating they put on it at the factory to hold up well. It gives you good grip on the inside. It's also going to be featured here with a Ranger Trail custom built aluminum channel trailer. That trailer is going to hold up well even in the marine environment. Take it to the salt water, fresh water. This boat is built for either way. You can do some back bay fishing at the coast or do some fresh water fishing in the inland lakes. Ranger, on their custom trailer, they do also provide a swing tongue trailer, so you can actually reduce the overall length of that trailer by folding it right over. Now, this boat's going to be 18'4" in length. It's going to have a 21-gallon fuel tank. It's got a lot of interior space. All the Ranger aluminum boats, they've got wide beams, a lot of flotation, closed cell foam injected into the cavities underneath the floor and the in between the stringer system. It's an all welded boat, of course, aluminum decks. So we'll take a look at the inside in a second here, but it's going to be a really neat boat. We're real excited about having it. You can power it with anything from a Suzuki outboard, Yamaha, various engine options that you can choose from. We have them in stock now with a Suzuki. We also carry them with a Yamaha. Here's a good shot at the back here. You can see with that 90 horse Suzuki, it'll come with the aluminum prop. You can also see it has that high luster metallic paint. That's a special paint process they do at the factory. It really holds up well. Also, these boats are built with aluminum transoms, and they're also reinforced with Ranger pultruded fiberglass. It's a composite fiberglass that they offer on their expensive bass boats. So, also on the upholstery, it's heavy duty, marine grade upholstery. It's going to be very comfortable, and you can see that custom built console there as well. Okay, you can see here the cleat and the fuel fill for that 21-gallon fuel tank. There's also that rawhide protectant that they put on over the aluminum. It's a good grip to it. It's going to be cool to touch. It reflects the sun, so it's not going to be hot and absorb the heat. Also, all their plumbing is easy access. Their live wells, their bilge pumps, everything's real easy to get to. You can see in this cavity here, fuel tanks mounted up underneath that deck there. So good room for your batteries, battery chargers. You got your breaker, main breaker for your switching and batteries. So all these, Ranger builds all their own wiring harnesses in-house. So everything is built in-house, so that's a good quality product. All right, we're on the back deck here. You can see from the factory, it's got a base plate already installed at the factory. But you can see nice wide beam here, big casting platform. A lot of guys like to bass fish. They want to be elevated up nice and high for their casting purposes. So good room here. It is rated at a 6-person capacity. Here's an overview of the console. You can see it's got the tachometer, fuel gauge, and the Suzuki management gauge as well. Your switching is here for your live well. You even have a horn and, of course, your 12-volt plug for a spotlight or a cell phone. You got some extra handles mounted strategically throughout the boat on the inside. You can see there also you're going to have rod holders, rod tubes to keep your rods stored out of the way nicely and protect them. Also got a nice built-in powder-coated handrail here. Great powder coating here that's going to hold up in the marine environment. That is the IFA Inshore Edition decal. We've also got the rod holders mounted to either side of the fiberglass console. We've got some floor drains here. It's going to drain in to the, so you can drain to the bilge to pump out. A lockable storage compartment here with all easy access to all your wiring. You also have a wiring schematic as well. So you're switching here for your horn, lights, bilge pump, live well as well. So there's your key switch too. Does have power trim and tilt. This is a fuel injected 4-stroke. Suzuki comes with a 3-year engine warranty. Most of the time they do offer with a extended warranty to give you coverage up to 6 years. Got a Huge storage compartment here. This optional live well, you can use it either way. It's large, a lot of room, and also you got a nice padded seat for riders if they want to ride right in front of the console. It's comfortable, and this latches down real nicely. So another live well up in the bow. Large aerated live well right here that'll hold a big striper, redfish, largemouth, trout, whatever you need. You got lockable storage right here. Put some extra storage items, maybe some life jackets, throw cushion, another front fold-down fishing seat. It'll come with a pedestal as well, so you can sit and fish from the bow of the boat. We can also add electric trolling motor. There's plenty of room to mount it. You got some cleats up here. Nice thing about this, these cleats are on the inside, so you don't have to worry about stumping your toe or tripping over it when you're stepping on your deck. Nice feature they do at the factory to make it convenient to use and safe. You can see here, this boat's very wide, a lot of room. For an 18-foot boat, there's huge amount of storage. It's going to be a very stable boat when you're fishing and move to one side. You don't have to worry about a boat listing, so that's another safety feature there. So this is the 1862cc. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call. We're at 512-263-2811, or check all of our inventory out at austinboats.com. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.